Guys, check out G2A for cheap and reliable games. Link and discount code in the description.
Welcome back, my friends!
We return
with the summit and Matty C. Say hello! Fucking hell, you just killed everyone with that one. Anyway, we're starting off with the drag trial. We're in the mood. We got...
Are we?
I am.
That sounded so wrong.
Oh, God!
Okay, so, we've got to use their provided Mustangs.
American shitty
which is,
shit
well,
cars.
It's a, Matthew, this is an American challenge, of course. Oh, shit, I need to spin on tyres. Oh, I forgot. Here we go. Oh, shit, I fucking burned it.
I got a good burn.
And
go!
Perfect.
Shit.
Perfect.
Shit.
Yes!
I got perfect on the shift. Well, most of them. Some of them. Yep. I'm on sport. I need to fucking change. I'm going to use this as the change you wing. This is what I'm going to do.
Yep. Look how I'm doing.
And there we go. My puppy team. Almost fucking hit the sign. This time we're going to do it properly. And we fucking got a bad
burn
again.
Perfect
how
burn.
The cock do you get a bad burn? Oh, a good burn? Really, perfect really, burn. Really. Look at him go. Look at him go. This is unfair. Why can't it be like Need for Speed where it automatically gets me on the green even if I'm doing bad, okay? Just do that for me. Okay. I did better than last time. This is the last fucking one I get. I better fucking do good. Come on.
Should I get perfect again?
Come on. Oh, perfect.
I got a bad burn.
Here we go.
Perfect.
Good. No!
I got three perfect.
How is Matthew winning still? If you
got a
bad learn, but how? How are you still doing better then? That makes no sense. This is so random.
I still got the same top three.
Someone commented to me saying that the drag events are random. That is fucking clear proof that they're random. If Matthew got a bad burn and I was losing all the other fucking... That's bollocks. I honestly think there's some randomization going on in these events. There must be.
It's the crew, Theo. What do you expect?
It doesn't go into my brain. The crew is a good game. How dare you? It is false that this is not a good game. I didn't say it.
Motorsport's fucking shit.
So this is a speed skill, and I'm not in an American car for it. I'm kind of cheating, but I don't care. We just need to get pretty good on it. These little things, I mean, they seem so off out of the normal events, but I kind of like the idea of it. But I'm a bit lazy to drive up to them. Like I would the full experience, you drive up to the events. But to me...
Platinum!
You got platinum? I got platinum. Can we get dominated, mate? I beat all my friends with a stick. With a big wooden stick.
Oh.
Oh, would you look at this? I'm getting a part of my car that I don't need because I'm already maxed out. Piss off. So it's now time, my friends, for the escape skill, which is the quickest way. Probably not the way that I'm going because usually that ends up being colossally wrong. Because there's fucking trees everywhere, but thankfully the trees in this game, collisions in this game, they budge you out of the way for a lot of it. So I'm very thankful. Thank you, Ivory Tower, for your beautiful... This game has the Tree No Existo mod that I was talking about on TV.
No, it doesn't. When you hit
yes,
them,
it does.
To crash you out.
Yes, if you hit them like a prune, but I'm hitting them like a god. Like the god I am. The god, I am the G. That's what I always say. Why I am the G?
Real motherfucking T.
I'm the real motherfucking cheese. That's for sure. Tree No Existo. I am Easy E. I am better than Easy E.
Have you got AIDS?
No, I haven't got... Shit! Time for the slalom! I'm going to try a circuit car. Because
slalom
all the hell... Stop slaloming in anyone. Don't slalom in any... Shit! I missed one. It's fine. Keep the throw going. It's not my fault. It was traffic.
It's your fault.
It was the traffic!
It's your fault,
don't blame
man.
Me for something that ain't my fault. It's not my fault. Jesus doesn't love you. No! Come on, I got platinum. Oh my god, I'm going to retry that. That's fucking shit. Well, what did I get anyway? Why is this going to give me parts? I don't care about your parts because I've got fucking maxed out. Here we go. Round two of the slalom event. This sick kid is going to do sick. Yeah, I'm a rhymer. Use the same word. Fuck off. This my rhymes. Cunt. My car is slightly turning on its own on this group for some reason. It's the camber of the road. It's a little bit annoying. Or maybe my guy's just letting go of the wheel. Free wheel. Jesus,
wheel.
Take the wheel. I don't want your wheel. Jesus, take the wheel.
My wheel is a thrustmaster.
You don't have a wheel.
I do.
You do not. You don't have a wheelie.
I have a wagon wheel.
Okay, you have a wagon. I haven't had those in a long time.
I had a jam on yesterday.
I don't like them. I just got bored of them. They're just
Why?
Weird biscuits. I don't know.
You're a fucking weird biscuit.
You're a weird biscuit.
You look like a fucking biscuit.
Oh, how dare you.
Your face looks like a crisp.
You look like a fucking prune.
The fuck is a prune?
No. So the final event I'm going to do, because Matthew doesn't have the car for it, is the brand Time Attack.
Can I go now?
And what Matthew's going to... You can't go. What Matthew's going to do is have a little chat with me while he does it.
Can I just knock off early?
Didn't knock off anyone. This is like my fully upgraded dirt car. Almost fully upgraded. This is my maximum dirt car. Anyway, so Matthew, I want to ask you a question.
What?
My question is, why are you a knot? Matthew, the subscribers always ask, what's wrong with your microphone? I think you should enlighten them about
They don't ask. I see it on my videos. They say, I have perfect audio.
No, they do not say that. On my comment section.
Comment section. What about mine?
No one cares about your comment section.
Oh, fuck you.
But Matthew, seriously, what is wrong with
Nothing.
Your microphone?
Yeah.
Answer the question!
That's why my neck gets weird sometimes.
Your internet, yes, that is why. So, Matthew has poo internet. What is your upload speed, Matthew? Would you like to enlighten
me? I don't even know. I can't be arsed. Have a look, even.
You know, tell us what your general upload speed is, what you've tested before.
You know the last test I did?
Yes. Tell us the last test you did. What is your
last
speed?
Last test I did was fucking a year ago and I can't remember.
What is your upload speed?
My downloads. I don't fucking know.
What's your download speed?
About fucking 20 meg.
Fuck off, you lying twat. So yeah, Matthew's internet is the reason that his mic is bad. I'm going to cut across these... Oh shit, there's a river
Just
there.
Just wait until I move house, guys.
There's a fucking river there. I can't cut across.
I sound like a guy with a silver spoon.
You are a guy with a silver spoon. Oh, wait, is it? It's not a river. It's not a fucking river. I could have cut across. Jesus Christ.
You
have
a silver spoon.
It's
where you have the money.
What's a... Having a silver spoon means you have the money.
Were you born with a silver spoon in your mouth?
What?
You born into a rich family?
No, I wasn't born into a rich family.
You were born with a wooden spoon in your mouth.
No, because we couldn't even afford that. Oh my god, am I going to cock this up? I honestly am taking a bit of a gamble here. I don't know if it's going to be like, yeah, there's a river here, you can't fucking go, mate. But if I did this... you can just cut across. Good!
What is life?
There we go. What do you mean, what is life?
What was life like living in Jamaica?
I didn't live in Jamaica. I was born in Guildford.
You said you're half Jamaican.
Yes, but I'm not born in Guildford. I'm not born in Jamaica. I've cocked this race up now because of you. I'm not born in Jamaica.
I just thought I'd ask.
I was born in Guildford.
I just thought I'd ask.
Guildford's in Surrey.
I know. I used to live in Surrey.
No, you didn't fucking not. You live in the fucking north.
You know in Surrey?
Yes.
Fell in love with the curry.
Fucking... We finished off with a level 50 part for my muscle car. Don't mind if I do. Mwah. Speed bonus as well. Equippy whippy. In it goes. So, let's see how we did place in this event, because I'm really interested. We did 1,800. I did pretty shit, to be honest with you. So, there we are. I'm in silver. And to be honest, for the qualifier, I'm absolutely fine with that. Now, Matthew, what we're going to do with the actual summit is we're going to smash platinum, because we need that M4, and I'm pretty sure you guys at home do as well. So let us know, are you going to be working towards it? We're going to probably upload that summit, but we might not show the whole process of getting platinum, because that would take a damn long time. Especially with Matthew on our side. Anyway, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, please be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you were new, and we'll see you guys in the next video.
Swear.
Peace.